At 7:02 a.m. on 14th of October, 2018, President Donald Trump took to Twitter to share a message. His tweet read, "Princess Eugenie of York was a truly beautiful bride yesterday. She has been through so much, and has come out a total winner.